I like reduced paintings, I like reduced design work, I like reduced walls. I think concept is king somehow. Yeah, I like symbolism, I like this kind of mystic things. I like to think about what exactly am I doing, and now every stroke gets important in this work. It's not like, okay, I can do a fading over here and everything will look good. It's not about looking good now. I just want to put more meaning into the works, yeah.